What's up? It's your boy Big Baby, back with this vid. I have here a pickup. Now this particular pickup is not necessarily a pickup because this jersey is going to be totally changed. So let's go ahead and get unboxing this jersey. This is a game-worn Detroit Pistons John Wallace. Let's do a review on it.
NBA logo, simulated Pistons course, double stitch Pistons, white on tip, triple stitch 44, drop tag, 2000-2001 authenticated tag. Single stitch Wallace tail, triple stitch 44,
John Wallace. John Wallace only played one season in Detroit and he wasn't that good.
John Wallace, born February 9th, 1974. He played 4 years at the University of Syracuse. He was drafted by the New York Knicks in 1996 with the 18th pick in the first round. He played 7 seasons in the NBA, 1 season with the Detroit Pistons, averaging 6 points, 0.6 assists, 2.1 rebounds, 13.2 minutes per game, 40 games with the Detroit Pistons.
I can't complain, because you really think about it, this is a rare jersey. You don't come across a lot of white Piston joints,
especially the teal era.
So I'm good with this jersey. So this jersey is gonna be changed to this.
The 2000-2001 Detroit Pistons Ben Wallace jersey. I was going to make the Grant Hill 1989 All-Star Game jersey, but due to the fact of the year of the jersey, I decided to keep the player and the year of the jersey in conjunction.
Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this vid. Peace and shalom for the next video.